inflatable pool full of dad's hot air. Well, I was 3 years old, splashing everywhere. And so began my love affair with water.
Coming straight in.
On the riverbank, with all my friends, a big old rope tied to a limb. And you're a big old wuss if you don't jump.
Get him. That's a fucking big one. That get him in? Oh shit! Oh, he's not getting away. You got him square through the bill. If you got a six pounder, I'm gonna kick you square in the nin. No nin ads. That hardly gets into the meat there, Jeffrey. What are you hiking back to Sunheim or what? Glean, get your fish. Then fast, I'm almost out of battery, Bill. Bill! Bill. Okay. Just stop there. He's jumping on him? Did you see he's jumping on him? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's a sandbar. Did it feel like a Buick?
Feels like a Buick.
It's a Buick, folks. Yeah, he's way out there still. Oh, don't get it in the barbed wire either.
Clean has a fish on. Yeah, I gotta get down here a little closer.
Watch out for all the potholes.
Oh, yeah. She a big one?
Oh, back.
She's stronger than I've ever been. You good.
Ben, back up. No. Ben, you want to help her back up?
I don't know where I'm going to back up to.
Just go straight back.
Can I just stay here?
Okay.
Okay. What about that metal piling right there?
Ooh.
Yeah, hoping we don't get... Got her under control there.
Ooh.
Stay, get back. Here, if you want to move up, I'll hand it to you.
Sand is so soft.
Yeah, you gotta get start going that way.
Okay.
Get back up towards the middle.
They clear that piling?
Yeah, he's right there. He's in it.
Son of a bitch.
Back up.
Yeah, he's gonna be
down. Yeah, he was fighting there, so I
pull back. Let's get them back up in here if we can.
I need you, baby. Come here, baby. Bigger than a 30 pounder. I know that for sure. There we go, thanks boys.
Yep. Back that way, Coy. Go towards them guys.
Do you just want to swim into there and grab it?
Yeah, just duck and swan dive. Oh, yeah.
How's her drag doing?
I tightened it when I first got it.
Yeah, okay. She got a couple cotton parts to do.
There's no. That fucker's gonna have to bust off of there now.
Yeah.
It's right in front of me, honey.
I see it.
You gonna get down there with the gaff there, Benjamin?
It's right about.
Yeah, pulling up that hill.
Up there.
Hey,
where are we at? Right in front of you.
Stay.
Andy, sit down.
Is it stay?
Nope, he's there. Ooh, you dirty dog.
Okay.
Ooh. Another big one?
It's just a snapping turtle.
Yeah. This speed is a sheer drop off right there.
Sage, here. Sit. Stay.
You might have to reel. Come this way. Reel. Stay. Go towards the rock. Keep going. Get to the club in my caddy with my custom 24. Flip my keys to the bowl at all. And I'm ready to roar. They're going
like to the here. Second. I strut through the door. I got my game. Not moving. Oh. Yeah, I got my game on. Better hang on. Come on, show your face, you bitch.
I'm hiding from you.
Guys are. Ooh!
Oh, God.
I'll get the other gap in it.
Rick, can I grab the gap there? Hold on, that treble hook's flopping around.
Holy fuck.
I think I hooked him in the brain.
Oh.
Sage, here.
Jesus.
Sage, here.
Wow. His bill's in the dirt. Yep, he's not gonna move that way. You're gonna snap his head off.
Yep. Grab his bill right there.
Yeah. Watch out for all those hooks.
Yeah,
yeah, watch out, treble hook. I've got my bail open, so I'm not pulling anywhere.
There it is.
Pull.
Here.
Yeah!
Woo! Should
have had him to win.
Yes!
Did I just crawl up the hole?
Yeah. Oh, thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Nice. Nice fish.
Nice fish.
Yes. Thank you, boys, for helping me.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Good job.
Oh. Yes.
Yeah, when he first wiggled, I was trying to get him right in the gill, and I didn't want to hit your line.
Job. Good job, Jeffrey.
Next
thank
time you get
you
one.
Boys for risking life.
Put it over somewhere it's not steep.
Yeah.
You got it, Jeff.
Okay, Jake.
My
now
turn now,
you
huh?
Guys, you and Dan.
Yep.
Come on, boys. Now I can drink.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Tighten it up a little, cast it out, and you're done.
Oh.
Yes.
Is that a fish?
I think so.
Goddamn better be.
Oh.
the stick.
Oh, you. You are such a tease. Oh. Damn it, you got.
Damn it.
You got my heart pounding. Ah. Oh. All right, we will film.
That one felt just like one.
Oh, man. We will film you catch a fish.
Go up, Cyril. Cyril.
Where is it? Oh, there we go.
Well, if you want to let it get through the road or not. You get a pass on that shit to come up the bump, bro?
I know. I'm letting it go.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. You get it on the
and just stay in that calm shot.
I got what? Okay. It's coming.
He was trying to get it around the point. You guys
help him up that hill?
I think it's just running.
No!
Oh!
Did Pollard dibs on someone's sold fish?
Ah, that one sounded like a good one, man.
That thing was heavy.
Yeah.
Well, good. You didn't get a chance to try this, so you can try it now.
Yeah. Alright, man.
That was probably the most fight I've had on a freaking battle.
Yeah, there hasn't been a small one out of here yet.
It was right there.
I know, it's right there. Right next to the shore, too. That's what I'm saying, right there.
Hey, that was Jake's fish anyways.
Yeah.
Sorry, Jake, you can have it back.
All right.
Damn it!
Hey, Colleen got her second one in a matter of minutes, so.
Yeah, she did.
Oh, yeah.
You snapped out by that stick somewhere over there.
I didn't want it to get out there because of the stick.
Well, there's
was
that
it taking line or not?
Come this way. Just keep coming this way.
Reel it down. Go back that way. He's starting to hit for the point. Go this way.
Break the tail.
Watch the bag here.
Got a gap there, Cyril?
Yep, got one.
There it is.
Woo! Woo! It's just a little guy.
It's okay.
Hold on, guys. You're after on the rock here.
Yeah,
it
was
tag.
Is that
tagging it?
You got a tag.
No
big deal.
Job, sis. Okay. Little shit.
That's not that little.
It's a nice fish. 45, 50.
Yep. All right. I'll take it.
Is it your smallest?
Oh, yeah, you will.
Oh, no.
Start no, I got... Yeah, buddy!
Oh, Charlie.
They got our two again, Jake.
Yeah, you know.
Yeah, go ahead, get out there.
I don't want to flop it away.
I got it.
Still in the...
Yeah. We got you. Go get your fish.
You need a bait?
Don't kick the gap in the water, Rick.
Yeah.
Bill, you want to grab that gas, but don't get knocked in the water.
No, I'm trying to.
Come on, man.
Keep
I'm trying.
Oh, no. That was a bunch of fighting
there.
Rick, watch that hook.
Hold on. The hook is not in anymore.
Oh, it's not in anymore?
Okay. Yep. Sis, mine's belt bigger.
There you go, sis. Roll it up.
Just take it up to the pickup.
Yep.
Right, sis. Thanks, guys.
Yep.
Get to do my dirty work.
Yeah. All right, Tui, get another one. And Ben, get your first one. And Jake, what are you doing?
Somebody needs a gas tank.
in.
Throw it down here, I'll grab it.
You push me.
Oh, okay.
He's right here, Dad. Hurry up. Saturday night.
Put on a smell good, put on skin. Yeah. Head into town like a NASCAR. Cruising back and forth to the tasty freeze. Everywhere you look, all you see is camping in a slick pickup trucks. Big time in a small town. Stirring it up right about Sunday. Grandpa's got a fish on.
Here, on it. Here.
That's exciting.
Where's the one?
She's right here.
Careful, Joe.
Burn a little rubber when the red lights change. Here come the blue lights. Here come Bonnie.
He's right
here, Dad.
Stand over here, Jeff.
Dad,
he's right there.
He's right there, Dad. I think you got a beaver on there.
Don't get too close to his edge.
I know.
Gotta be able to see them to gaff them. I don't want to hit your line.
I think that's Chad's. Hold on, Dad.
Nice.
There we go.
That's cool. Awesome.
Yep. Oh my gosh.
Look up, he's coming, my life, he's right by your head. Is he still taking line? Hey,
is
he still?
Yeah, he is.
He's pulling line.
You don't think that should tighten a little bit, Daniel?
Hey, he had it tight, Humphrey. Do you want me to tighten more, Chad? It's up to you. I won't touch it if you don't want
to. He's in that tree. I can see it.
Yeah.
Dad's gonna need to be able to gaff him.
Hey, Ralph's down there.
Oh.
He's coming in soon, isn't he?
Yeah, he's getting closer.
I can see your back. See your back in there.
Yeah. Oh, shoot. Who's climbing the cliff?
That was one of those kids from below.
Yes, fish. Wait till you see him. Terrell's by himself. Oh, Reed's down there. He's coming this way. Watch these tree branches.
Ready, Ben? I'm gonna
have to. Be careful, that tree branch snaps. It's gonna land right on his line.
Stay with him, Daniel. Get up there and help him walk through that. Okay.
Yeah.
You got the singer or did you need help carrying him?
I think I did.
Let's see here.
Probably the biggest one you got, huh?
Oh, that could probably help you.
Chad.
No ball over.
Let me see.
I'm about out.
There you go. Good job.
Daniel, the guy down the road there has a fish on it. Come on, bitch. I want you so bad right now. Don't do that.
Stay.
No.
Stay on camera.
Did they? Okay. This one's coming pretty close. Oh, no,
she's... There's a line.
Yep.
Sage, stay. You might have to get up by where Jess is at.
Yeah, okay, back. Okay.
Gotcha. Pretty close to not in the channel anymore. Deb. Yep. Oh, no, stop it.
daughter's pretty excited.
Is she? Not very big, whatever it is. Sweet.
Not even that little.
Hey,
Bob.
Best gap man in town.
No way. Oh my God, Jess, you're so lucky.
Are you kidding me?
That is so cool. Don't hurt it too much. You're not gonna gaff it? Oh my gosh! That's so cute! Jess, you're so lucky!
I would much rather take that thing.
Unreal.
Look at that.
Oh!
That is freaking
well,
sweet.
That's so awesome!
We're not letting them. We're not letting them cut this one up, Jessica.
Look at that!
I guarantee Dan will be like,
"He'll be good eating."
Oh hell no! He's getting mounted. You betcha.
Let's see here. What do we got?
That's awesome.
That is so awesome. You lucky little dog.
This is better than a freaking 100-pounder any day.
Yes.
The biter too. You got to run the mouth.
Yeah.
Wow.
Daniel's going to be so jealous.
He is. He's going to go right by his walleye on the wall.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Yes. Yes.
Carp. Oh, carp. Carp sucker.
That's a goofy looking carp. Kind of green.
You got to bite his head off now.
Kill it.
Sit. Sit.
Put it in your pants and dance around.
Yeah.
Wouldn't that be sweet?
Yeah. What do you do with that?
Get nugget and toss it back out.
Toss the gloves, buddy. Kind of like insulting injuries.
Well, now you know what it feels like. That's what it felt like for Jess.
Terrell's got a fish on. Stay. You know what you got to do, Terrell. You want the camcorder? Okay. It's recording right now. Okay.
Oh, here it is. There we go.
That's where I come from. That's
trying to find it when I was home.
And it's official. She's not happy or nothing. Good job. Congrats.